to be deep in history is to cease to be Protestant. I am living evidence of the truth of that statement. The more deeply I went into Christian history, the more I began to understand the deficiency of my heritage, and the more that I sought and longed for the fullness of the faith that is deeply rooted in the history of the church.